Who's that?
Remember me? I helped with those dogs. I've been seeing about this curse of yours.
Welcome, brother.
It's a dark omen.
Those charms out in the woods, they all been broken.
All of them?
So I guess that's it for your suffering.
Ah! It's a miracle! We're saved! The darkness lifted!
Not saved.
Huh?
Cursed. He broke the charms. The spirits are set loose.
We're doomed then?
Hold on. You said the charms was protecting the curse.
I said it was a dark omen. I said he had the demon's tongue.
I need some light here. I don't know what to think.
Hey, look at me.
Yeah?
I think something's going on in this holler. And it ain't a curse. And whatever else it ain't, this fella don't want you to know.
Liar! I told you he would lie and dissemble.
Something's up, and this one wouldn't be so quick with ideas he didn't have some clue of it.
I have the gift from my ancestor.
Well, I got a gift right here.
I'm going to commune with the spirit. Dark. Dark omens! Dark spirits!
What is he hiding?
He always spoke truthful to us. There is a dig on the other side of the hill there. There was a dig anyway. It's closed now. He always said something about not going over there.
Well, maybe I'll take a look at that dig. See if I can see something.
Morning. Are you home? I'm dandy.
Watch yourself.
Back awful soon.
Thank you.
Taylor Guttenbelt, any hide you choose.
Yep.
Hello again.
Don't worry about it.
Thank you.
This is a dig. Cursed, all right. Yeah. Who's there? I see you over there. The game's up. There's poison in this mine.
told you I would save you?
Yes!
Said I would lead you out of the darkness!
Yes, show us the light!
I shall! I shall! But first, you have to mark your signs on this paper. It's a powerful magic that will protect you on your journey!
I hereby release, absolve, and indemnify the aforementioned Roanoke Fuel Company.
Stop reading! Hmm? You didn't tell me you could read?
What kind of trick you pulling now?
Oh, you're back! We thought the curse had got you.
Nope, but he nearly did. Don't you go nowhere. I was down that old dig, and I found this. Leaking all the way into the lake. You've been poisoned.
No, we were warned not to heed what you
That's
say.
Right.
Well, let him tell you then. What's this?
It's nothing.
Nothing? Oh, then you won't mind taking a drink.
Hey,
no.
Hey, hey,
no.
Hey,
no.
Hey,
please.
Hey.
No. No. You've killed me. I'm poisoned.
Poison now, is it?
The dig. All they found was arsenic and lead. I dug down into the caves and was meant to go.
Now you heard.
It's taken me.
Oh, dear. Dear God, there's no arguing. It's clear as day. We're cursed.
Cursed?
The forces have taken on this town.
It ain't spirits.
Yes.
It's a mining company.
No, it is spirits. Spirits taken through a mining company. Brothers and sisters, we got some praying to do.
Yes. Don't pray. Do something. You'll die or worse.
Just go. It's our curse. It's ours to deal with. Now the medicine man left some money there. Just take it if you want it.
I don't care what's gotten into you, stop it!
Boy,
you'll turn away from that fellow.
Yeah.
These here are city folk. They're gonna have trinkets and all.
I want food, not trinkets. Can't eat trinkets.
Well, food don't go make you pretty.
You. Something's up. We gotta scram. Come on.
Dude. go, boy. Yeah.
He can't escape it.
Want some help?
Oh, this is really nice of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please, accept my thanks as a reward. I won't forget this.
That's all right.